just a vacuum cleaner salesman.
Well, at least it wasn't a pair of Mormons.
Yeah.